Happening overnight, fire crews battled a house fire. It was near Southeast 44th and Shields. Fire started in the backyard and spread to the back of the home. Right now, the cause of that fire remains under investigation, but firefighters do say someone could have started the fire there in the backyard. No injuries reported. That's the good news.